Yi, long time no see. How are you?
Yeah, I'm just doing great. How about you?
Fine.
Are you excited?
A little bit, yes.
Yeah, no worry, you'll be alright. So shall we start?
Yes.
Okay, so my first question is, what is your goal in being the coordinator for community engagement?
Being a coordinator for community engagement, it is my pleasure to support the people from community to make the right decision after knowing the issues in their society. So explaining about the program as the coordinator, like who we are, what are our aims, what are the reasons for doing this, how are we going to do, how long does it take, what are the benefits for joining the program, is it a good time to see profoundly, how our program is well contributed to the community. Therefore, we are responsible for explaining about the program specifically and presenting what we are doing for the community so that they are going to participate in our program. As a result, they will become the deep thinkers or the problem solver or the decision maker who can handle the difficulties in the community after working together with us in the program.
That's great, huh? Thank you. So the next question is, what do you hope to gain from the procession?
Obviously, this is once in a lifetime opportunity to enhance the qualities of my life. Mm-hmm. Then I'm sure this is my first experience to apply this role because I would like to improve my skill and I would like to explore the new challenges again from the new experience. Mm-hmm. Also, I would like to test myself to know how much I can lead the group and overcome and expert difficulties in the critical way. Mm-hmm. Being a coordinator, there's a plenty of skills which I'm curious to gain, such as leadership skill, presentation skill, facilitation skill, organizational skill, communication skill, participation skill, amenity skill, and problem solving skill.
Yeah.
But this time, as I'm going to join the program as the coordinator, so that the challenges won't be different. For example, it was comfortable when I visited the other organization as the participant, but now this time, it is obligatory to lead the group as an active coordinator who create the interesting activity and support the team by giving the best suggestions as a whole. So yeah, I strongly believe that this position will let me to accept any results, and it makes me confident when I apply in my school.
Mm-hmm. Like the last one is that, what do you hope to contribute to the program or like the VIA community as a whole?
Openly and honestly, I will be happy and conditionally if I'm selected, not because of I am a successful participant, mm-hmm. but because I'm happy to work and learn with VR such for a long time.
Uh-huh.
And the two programs, GLE and GLE and ESI, which I have joined, changed my life. Exactly changed my life.
Mm-hmm.
So now this is my responsibility to contribute the program, but with full of creative thoughts, tons of love, plenty of skill which I have got.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm granting myself that I will be an energetic and active member to participate in the group. During the program, I will be a good coordinator who can manage well and give the great suggestions. Give the great suggestions, and then I will be a good participant again by creating the fun activities for the group. For me, program duration for 10 days will be the weakness of VR, and the two things I would like to request is that please do many long-term programs more than the previous if it is possible.
Yeah.
Since the thing what we learn from VR are really precious and very invaluable for us.
Mm-hmm.
And I think it is not enough to learn well within 10 days, and I feel like the time is slightly short, and I would like to learn more, to be honest. Thank you very much for giving such kinds of opportunity to join the program with the scholarship for the poor and young people like X especially. And I think VR is the best place, also the best place which we can boost our skill freely, and it rates our thoughts significantly.
Mm-hmm.
Personally, I think if there is no VR, there will be less opportunity for the young people to show off their talents.
Mm-hmm.
I'm the one who is always looking forward to learning about the new things from VR. then it makes me prompt all the time as one of the VIA members. I will always appreciate for that. Thank you very much for everything.
Yeah, thank you too. You did a really great thing, huh?
Thank you.
It's like, good luck with your application.
Thank you very much.
Have a nice day.
Have a nice day, you too.
Okay.
Yeah.